Hello everyone, welcome to another exciting episode of Fabric Tech Talk Fridays. I'm your host, Swetha Mannepalli, and today we have none other than Karlien Vanden Eynde here to talk about upcoming FabCon Vienna. I know everybody are excited about it and want to learn more about it. So we have Karlien back on the show to share all the things that are happening in Vienna. Karlien, welcome to the show again.
Thank you. I'm so excited to be here. Really excited to share a lot more detail about FabCon in Austria this September.
Wonderful. What do you think attendees can expect this year for FabCon Vienna experience, Karlien?
So FabCon is going to be an incredible event. And as you know, we kicked this off about, well, a little over a year ago with FabCon Vegas. Mm-hmm. Its first round, we had about 4,000 attendees. This last March, we had 6,000. And the reason why it's ballooning like that is because FabCon is really a special event. It's built by the community for the community. And so we have a fantastic lineup of speakers. We have hands-on workshops, networking opportunities. You'll get to explore the latest innovations in fabric, databases, AI, and so much more. And the cool part is you get to connect with the community. You get to introduce yourself to product leaders, talk industry. Super exciting. And so if you were at FabCon Vegas or last year's Ignite, you probably remember we had a big deal around simulators. Ooh. And guess what? We're moving it to Europe. So if you are into racing and you want to see how fabric real-time intelligence really drives that experience, come join us for a race. And there's really cool prizes to win, we have done at the previous FabCons. So we'll have our very popular community lounge. One of my personal favorites is the Women in Tech Luncheon. You were hosting that last round. Keep us posted on who's doing it this year, but it was amazing. And so really excited about that. We'll have Ask the Experts booths and, of course, learning opportunities galore. I believe we have about 130 sessions running all week, a bunch of tutorials. So yeah, it's going to be super exciting. And you'll be able to see all of those sessions on the website. Just go to aka.msfce and browse the list of super smart speakers from across the globe.
That sounds amazing, Karlien. So one of the things I really love about the racing simulator especially is, so we talk tech all day long, mm-hmm. but when you really bring that to life with, you know, things like this, people can attest to it and you can see all the product features coming live in action, which is amazing. And we have seen how much momentum it drives.
Absolutely.
In the past events. So looking forward to this to come back again. So be ready if you are planning to be in Vienna. Get your spot. The racing simulator lines get really long and crazy. So get your spot.
Absolutely. I've already shared a little bit about the women in tech, that it's kind of one of my favorites. Mm-hmm. But what I also get super energized about is the Arun and Amir keynote. As you know, like last year and last FabCons, we've had a bunch of product announcements, and I just love feeling the energy in the room when we share the latest and greatest. And being fortunate enough to work on our launch and disclosure, I have really good insights on what's coming, and it's going to be exciting. We have a lot of announcements. So if you want to stay on the cutting edge of data analytics and AI, make sure to not miss this moment.
So talking about keynote, nothing to hide here, Karlien, because the world has seen you on the big stage. Are you going to be back again doing, you know, demos and, you know, what you did wonderfully well in the past events as part of the keynote? Do we expect you to see again?
I will not say no to the opportunity, but I will say join us in Vienna and you'll find out.
Wonderful. Because I do remember in Vegas, we announced some really cool features like one-click security, Copilot for all the fabric SKUs, the new data warehouse migration experience, which is so close to my heart, and many, many more. So Vienna is going to bring a whole new, like you said, plethora of features.
Yeah.
Because our product teams are really hard at work just to make sure, you know, we land all the features that really matter most to our customers.
Yep.
So I'm looking forward to what we have, and we would love to show your picture on stage. So we have proof. We're not making this thing up.
Memories. Yeah.
So, yeah. Thank you so much for hanging out with us.
Absolutely.
Today, Karlien. I'm looking
always
forward
a pleasure.
To it. But because we have a special guest here, we also have a special discount to go with that. So go to aka.ms/FCE. And use the discount code FABFRIDAY for €200 off. And I'm told that early bird price ends soon. So we sold out completely last year, like Karlien was saying. It was a really good show. So get your discount in if you are planning to go to Vienna. And again, as always, see you all there. Like Karlien said, it's all about for the community, by the community. So looking forward to seeing many of you there. Thank you, Karlien, for hanging out again.
Thanks for having me, and hope to see everyone in Vienna.
Thank you, everyone, for watching. If you found this video valuable, don't forget, hit that like button.
If this is your first time visiting the Microsoft Fabric YouTube channel, be sure to smash that subscribe button.
Drop a comment below on what you'd like to see on future episodes of Fabric Tech Talk Fridays.
That's it for today. See you all next Friday for another deep dive into Microsoft Fabric.